Through here.
If they see us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet. And open their throats.
What do you think, Jin?
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
The bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No, but we're getting closer. Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
We got him.
Careful. He could still be alive. This arrow should not have killed him.
Look, Uncle. There's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
An assassin! From Yarikawa!
Traitor! You would stab the Chito in the back!
Rozakai!
Control yourself. We are not criminals like this man here.
We are samurai.
He tried to kill you. He must answer for this crime with his life.
And look him in the eye. And teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life with honor. When we fight, we face our enemy head on. And when we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
Yuna, is that?
No, not Taka.
Oh, good.
There, a prisoner.
Taka?
Let's find out. No, it's not Taka.
How'd you get in here?
We need to go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
칭하루! 어찌 빼리!
Let's get to the river. We'll be safe there. Are you with the Straw Hat, Ronin?
I was. Cut ties with them after they started running low on rations.
Lord Shimmer has been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsitsu Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know him. A lot of prisoners move through here.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. A young man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Find him. The sooner we rescue Taka, the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Taka will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
You've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture. On the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy. Going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Thank you.